Dr. Patricia Bath discovered how to remove cataracts using a laser. She invented the laser phaco probe, and she's the first black female doctor to receive a medical patent.